Welcome back to Improv Murder Mystery. Last time, Adam Strong was a dick. We discovered the secret pinball romance of Shaft and Tanya. And Adam Strong was a dick. I'm sorry, I still don't understand this love thing. I tried calling someone, but that only ran up my phone bill. I know, I'll just ask someone I know. The problem being I don't know that many people. Let's see, who to ask, who to... Pal!
Oh, hey, weirdo, what's up?
Pal, you've been around the block a few times, haven't ya?
Well, I've been chased around the block by police, and by guard dogs, and by salamander in a bathrobe. That was a weird one.
Yeah. I'm gonna need the details, the juicy, juicy details. Come on, come in, bring him here, I'm ready.
Oh, well, this one time I found this saucy fruit.
Hey, baby, how's it going?
Should I be worried that I'm sexually attracted to bananas?
No. There's no shame in loving bananas. I'm an apple guy myself. But I still don't understand love. I'm afraid we're going to have to go to drastic measures, people. Drastic measures!
Yeah, that was kind of creepy that you said that when you were a kid, you $90. Yes, yeah, totally. Turkey leg?
Thanks.
Tanya, I got a turkey leg for you.
Your turn.
Tiffany, I got this turkey. I love how I bought two turkey legs. They were like, you're an idiot, but then I proved all them wrong. BFFs.
I love that you hit me with your turkey legs.
I love that you did it.
I need to tell you something, okay?
I need to tell you
because we're BFFs, and we are chicks before dicks.
Right.
Shaft's been coming on to me pretty hard.
Shaft's coming on you?
Yeah, it's pretty weird, and I'm like your best friend, so like if you're not okay with it, like
I mean it's fine. I mean, it's, don't worry about it. It's cool. You're my friend. Go for it. Trust me, it's fine.
I think it's not.
I think it's really fine.
You're about to get cotton candy. What the hell?
Look, I'm gonna let you think about it and chill out.
Yo, what flavor cotton candy did you get?
Turkey leg. I'm thinking about what you said.
Yeah.
First, I just had a conversation with Tiffany.
Ew, why?
I know, she was talking to me. Wait, shit. No. She tried to
seduce you?
No.
Oh, we're, no.
Wrong level. Get on my level. She's gonna be hooking up with my junior high ex-boyfriend. Then she's breaking my heart, so then when she breaks my neck, it won't feel pain.
Almost like messed up, like a mercy killing kind of thing.
It's messed up, dog.
Oh yeah, it is messed up.
This is stupid. You know what? You made a lot of sense.
Yeah, I did.
Next time, I'll be good for you. Darn.
Oh, hey, darn.
Oh, that isn't
bad.
I was talking to the one Carney's, and he hooked me up with a couple of vials of bull steroids.
Like, what on earth are you gonna do with that, kid?
I'm gonna bulk up, man. I need you to help me out.
Are those bull steroids?
No! Oh, shit!
Thank you! Ladies and gentlemen, it is with my deepest regret that I have to inform you all that there has been a murder. I know. I wasn't expecting it at a place called Smilesville, but that's what happens. Alrighty, unfortunately, it was the very early mornings of the day when, I don't know, I'm so worried about that, when Adams was going to his post to start his duty, and he noticed an odd pile of sand under the lifeguard station. And so he brushed the sand aside, thinking that maybe there'd be treasure. But then he just saw a leg. And when he looked out into the ocean, he saw little pieces of body parts being floated in to what should have been like bottle messages thing. When we put all the body part pieces together, we were able to realize that, unfortunately, those were the body part pieces of Tiffany. If only we could see her final moments.
Oh, hey, what are you doing here? I'm glad you're here.
I want-
wake of this murder, everybody in this town is being taken into questioning, because it's a very small town, to see if anyone has seen or heard anything about it. So I need all of my performers who are still alive up here, and I'm going to borrow from Juliet. Alrighty. This next game is called Interrogation, and how it works is that anytime a performer is sitting in this chair, you are cutting to their interrogation. And so if someone's sitting there and someone tags them and sits down, then we are cutting to that person's interrogation, so on and so forth. So when they have new pieces of information to relate to us, they will jump into their interrogation. Cool. And we are going to take it away. This is Spotlight Confessionals after a warm round of applause.
Me, but it doesn't take away the fact that I wanted to be with her. Oh, it's gotta be somebody else. Somebody with motives. I mean, sure she rejected me, but that's not the case for murder, is it?
The beach? Rahela's rod too? She was cut into pieces? This might be a little weird, but are any of those pieces able to be taken home?
Wait, who died?
Tiffany? That's pretty chill, actually. Hot damn. I wouldn't do it. Like, kill, that's like murder, dude. That's cool.
In the bookstore.
No, damn it. Yes, as a matter of fact, I am getting a little bit bigger. Thanks for noticing. I'm going to the gym, and...
Well, yes, I am being a little bit bigger. It's not because of all the bull testosterone.
She's got to look into Tanya. She's so strong now. She could have torn it apart. Maybe she thought she was a turkey leg. Fuck off.
Bang, 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 my turn!
Look, I've been the lifeguard for a long time. I'm just saying, I've never seen a shark slice people up like that.
Yeah, it's over the counter. What are you talking about?
I know what you're thinking, I'm like the only person here with motives to kill her, but I swear it wasn't me.
So when do you get off?
Yeah. Hey, well, she wanted to kill me. And then she wanted to snap my neck so it didn't hurt me.
I know finding out who murders are super important because Shaft cared about her, man. But wondering about the body part? We never finished that conversation.
Oh, that feels good going through my brains.
Brains?
I mean, I love Shaft. Shaft is good. Shaft is nice when you hold it. Shaft gives a special
Tanya literally took bull steroids. I think that's definitely concerning for multiple reasons.
Why, yes, I'd love a turkey leg if you've got one.
When the shaft gets real close to my face, I just looked at it and I'm like, you're the one. Oh, yeah. Did you question anyone that works at the beach? I'd say that guy from the beach probably did it.
I like strong women. Not like whatever her name was, but more like Tanya. Now there's a strong woman.
Bang, bang, my turn! Yeah, Dark Hitler for sure.
Definitely Dark.
What?
I see this guy running along the beach. I think his name's Gar.
Dark, my friend, he never did that shit. He's my workout buddy. Hey, Eugene! Oh. Did you say dart in it? I said dart it, not do it. Oh, I don't get it.
No, it's not true, dude.
Oh, shit. Wait, what happened? Get out of here!
Wait, what?
No clues about that. awesome. I'm gonna ask someone in the audience. Let's see here. You missed, you're making eye contact with me. Who do you think the murderer is so far?
Tanya.
You think Tanya? Okay, you wanna tell us why?
She's just really suspicious.
Yeah, she's crazy. Alrighty, here's a free show ticket for you.
Thank you.
Thank you for your input. Alrighty, cool. Awesome. Adams, Dar, and Chef out here. Three chairs. Oh, there's one. Now come over here. Sorry, don't mind us. Oh, I am.
Here.
All right, cool. This game is called Family Dinner. How it works is that all of these guys are going to be having dinner together, and all the awkwardness that will ensue from having dinner together. What are they having for dinner?
A turducken.
A turducken.
A whole turkey.
Cracker Barrel.
What was that?
Jelly cranberry sauce.
What?
Oh, Jello surprise.
The jelly with fruit on it.
Okay, I heard raw steak.
Raw steak?
Extra rare steak. Alright, this is family dinner after a warm round of applause.
Rod, I'm sorry, man. Failed you, dude. Okay, Rod. Man, it's alright. You don't need to be sad. I made your favorite meal. Went outside. Hacksaw one of the cows, we got some food. It's okay, Rod. We have guests coming, Rod. Clean that up.
Oh, Chef. Thanks for inviting me to dinner. I'm gonna set on this
piece of
steak.
I think it's just really important that you and me come together and talk about what happened.
Oh, yeah.
Kick the shit out of Dar.
Well, knock knock, bros!
I heard my name or something. What's up?
Yes, Dar, we were speaking of you.
In like a good way, right? Because we're chill.
Well, we were getting to that.
Nice, I think.
Dar, we're cousins, man.
Yeah, dude.
We're close. Everyone knows in the family your name is short for darn near stupid. Yeah, it's really terrible for parents. It's really terrible for Rod to suggest that at the age of 7 you should legally change your name. Your real name, George, was fine, but darn near stupid. I'm sorry, man. Why'd you do it, dude?
Do what?
You know, why'd you kill Tiffany? Sorry, raw steak?
Whoa, that looks disgusting. Get that away from me, dude. Listen, I didn't kill Tiffany. Whoa. That's darn near stupid, dude. Well, what makes you think I killed Tiffany, huh? Messed up.
Let's face it. Don't look at me like that. Let's face it, man.
Whoa.
You're the only one. You don't have to stand up because I stand up. Alright. I'm just saying, man, you're the only one that has to be like that. Shaft can move on. I mean, there's not a lot of women in this town, apparently. So I'm gonna go back and talk to Tanya.
Does Tanya count?
Tanya counts, man. Everyone counts. All right?
Sounds like something Dar would say.
Most stupid people can't count.
Take it back, maybe you wouldn't say it.
Can I get a sidebar with you?
No.
Do I have to do what I'm doing? Do it. I'm in your house. I will respect your rules.
Listen, man. Look at him. Look at that face.
Not even eating your meat.
That's a killer's face, man. Look at that left finger. Weird.
I mean, he looks like he takes one of the pieces and scatters them down along the beach.
He melodically says knock knock when he enters buildings. That's dar. Alright, man.
That is dar.
Think, you know, you're like practically a cop here, you're a lifeguard.
That's what I tell the chicks. I'm like, hey, what up? I'm law enforcement, sort of.
Just thinking, you need to do something or I will, alright? Or even worse, what if you genie does something? I think it's bulked up and crazy right now. This all started when he got all crazy on those.
Eats more
bull
protein
sperm
than I do. That's okay. With sperm?
I don't know. You don't know where testosterone comes from. Where do you think it comes from? Shit. See, man, maybe you can go talk to your gene then, alright? Chef needs answers! Chef needs answers, man.
Your dog needs a refill!
Shut up! Fuck, Dar!
Yeah, Dar.
You're in my house! You respect it! Stand on your chair with one foot!
One foot!
Thank you. Now you can speak, Dar.